Just showing you the intro screen because it has a little movie about World War II and the game in general. So Calypso also made Tropico.
Summer 1940. Incapable of resisting the overwhelming advance of the German Blitzkrieg, Poland, Norway, Denmark, Belgium, Holland and France are brushed aside within a matter of months, forcing the rest of the depleted Allied army to make a rapid, humiliating and shameful retreat towards the beaches of Dunkirk. Britain has become the only refuge in the face of the unstoppable advance of the Third Reich. While the German army is getting ready to invade the island, Allied command is desperately trying to come to terms with its situation. Its tactics, armament and commanders have proved antiquated in the face of the vastly superior German army. An urgent rethinking of the army is essential in order to turn the tide of the war. An audacious plan is approved for the creation of a special unit of elite men, experts in hand-to-hand combat, in handling all types of weapons and explosives. Men of great initiative, able to cope with and adapt to the most demanding conditions. Only the best, the most highly trained, only men of courage. Their mission, become the vanguard of the Allied troops, the spearhead of the counter-offensive that must lead to the defeat of the Third Reich. The commandos are born.
And so we are here, sorry for the chair noise. As you can see, this is the beta, but it will be basically the full game as you remember it, with HD graphics, of course you have a good resolution, quality high, so a very modern version of the game. They still have some work to do on the game, but it's basically playable and you can do anything, so let's start a new game. I won't be able to play a lot of the game, I mean, if you just want to see me play the whole game, just let me know.
We must clear this border post to allow our troops to pass through.
If we get rid of the commanding officer, the rest will not be able to offer any resistance.
First, we have to eliminate these two without making any noise.
I can climb up to the wires and swing along them to cross to the other side. I see a box. We'll probably find some interesting stuff in there.
If you get the metal shears, bring them here and I'll cut through that fence and deactivate the mines.
So Commandos is basically a tactical game, more like a tactical RPG, but with, I don't know, it's hard to explain what it is. So basically every mission you are given an objective. You know, complete these objectives anyway, and that's it, there is no score, there is no bonus, there is nothing else to say about it. With press tab and see this soldier's line of sight. So you can win a mission just by killing everyone with a pistol or a knife or a rifle or take their weapons, and I guess there are so many ways to finishing a mission that this is actually one of the smaller ones. You can play even up to 2 hours the same mission just to get it the right way, or you know, for a challenge run. You can do a no kill mission, only stealth, or you can just go guns blazing, but that doesn't really turn out very well. Now, since the beginning of the game, I've been making the same mistake, meaning this guy can't tie up people, the thief won't tie up people, that would be too overpowered.
Good choice, Colonel.
So he just, you know, knocks them unconscious and then you have to pick them up if you want it. And now you can get all their gear.
Sir.
Not his gear, but the soldier. Wait a minute.
Time.
Okay.
So with this button you can actually disguise yourself as the enemy. You can throw a packet of cigarettes on the ground and this soldier, if he will see it, will just make a blue line and just come for it, and you can knock him down as well.
Okay.
By the way, there are a lot of shortcuts in the game. So this guy can't really sucker punch, so he's more like a brutal infantryman with guns and explosives.
Oh. Uh-huh.
Yeah, he can also punch, so what I said was not relevant.
Yes.
Yep.
Okay, let's go. But he moves so much faster. But as I said, he can tap people, but he's so agile sometimes.
Already
now I just
there.
Want to show you the multiple ways of finishing the game. This soldier is busy smoking here. I guess he wasn't supposed to be on a break. So that was very easy to do. Now let me show you the multiple ways of finishing a mission or an objective.
Yes.
So you can either disguise yourself with the armor, with the uniform, throw some packets of cigarettes, or you know, do something a little less orthodox. But in this particular mission, I said it works. So let me show you what I mean. Basically I have to know all the shortcuts. By the way, this is an SMG. As you can see, it has a very, very, very short range, but it will kill people very fast. So let's go over here and shoot. As you can see, they are alerted just because it's so loud. Oh, I forgot. As I said, it's a very, very short range weapon. Yeah, you have to plan it and know some of the game's internal mechanics, but... Ta-da! Ambush and kill both of them. Well...
Yes, sir.
We can also execute this guy if we want. But that's not really necessary, so let's load up again, because as I said, I want to do this without killing most of the soldiers.
Already there. Okay.
Now, if someone is not in your line of sight, or if they don't see you, it will actually be very, very easy to sucker punch them. Boom. Remember, this is a training mission. In most missions, they will just cover their own field of sight. And in most games, you won't be able to do this. Also, the armor stack. The bullet stack and the weapon stack. As you can see, you have two weapons with three clips because this is a rifle. I don't know what rifle it is. You can also examine the items. It only says rifle. German rifle. I guess it's the Carabiner 98K. So let's just leave it at that. Also, that's this guy is busy over here. And this guy is actually just a simple worker, but he can punch you to death as you saw.
It's ready.
But to be honest, the most dangerous thing about this guy is that he can warn other people. Or he'll just surprise you.
Yes, sir.
Now, he has worker clothing, but you'll actually count as the officer of... Sorry about that, the soldier's uniform. Okay, now that we got the boring part out of the way.
Tell me.
Let's use this little guy. This is a warning that you haven't saved in 1 minute. So that's a quick save. But since you are paranoid, you'll probably save the game manually as well. I think I have enough time to finish this training mission and the other one. By the way, if he leaves hanging like that, he'll fall down. Which can be a very, very fun thing. You can try that out for yourself. Now, the line of sight of soldiers doesn't really take into account the blockers like this. So yeah, you can sneak back like this. You won't hear a thing. Boom. You punch him in the ankles. He has the weakest ankles in the leg. So, kids, this is why you don't skip leg day. Because someone might punch you in the ankles and you will faint. So he's a thief. He can pick lock certain items and containers.
Yep.
Okay. I'll show you why I'm doing this. He does a very good warm impression. When he wakes up, he'll actually search for you. So by that time, we have to go away.
Yes.
Let's cut the barbed wire over here. Okay, you didn't see that. That doesn't count. I think that's a bug or something. Now, let's wait until he wakes up, because I'm to show you this particular mechanic that they have. Sometimes they wake up slow, sometimes they wake up faster. I don't know what is dependent. For example, if there is noise around them, I think they wake up faster. So he was alerted, as you saw, and searched in all direction because, you know, he doesn't remember anything, but he was alerted.
Good idea, I suppose.
No, this particular person, I don't think he can throw grenades. If I can remember. No, if they don't appear here, I don't think he can throw them. But there is only one way to see
that.
Give him the grenades.
Uh-huh.
And the grenades are A.
No problem.
So let's see if this guy can throw the grenades or not. No, he can't. So many people get confused by this, but they have some special abilities. And yeah, it's kind of lame that it works like that, but hey. You can see what they were trying to do.
Okay.
Now let's go over here with this guy, so we'll tie this guy up again. Yeah. Sometimes I think people will not be not like this game type of gameplay in this type of year or period. But to be honest, it's a lot of fun. Just think you have to plan so much because the gameplay doesn't really support crazy ideas. Later on you'll see that you'll always need a plan. Even though you can make 10 different plans, you always need to have a good plan.
Quick, wasn't it?
Okay, this guy can be considered one of the lucky ones because you'll get to live.
Yes.
No, I think it says something like danger mines over there.
Okay.
Come on, I have to show you the mines and the explosions.
That's it.
Oh, the mines are not here. Oh well. The game is a bit confusing sometimes. Let's just throw a grenade over there. And that would have alerted everyone on the map, almost. Well, if there were more of them. Mission complete. So that was training camp 1. Let's go to training camp 2, which is significantly harder. So this is about 3 times harder than the first one. And you know, the real mission will be actually even harder than this.
This group of soldiers has been isolated from their squad. Let's see if we can offer them a hand. Or a knife. According to my notes, there's a radio in the little house. When the situation's under control, we'll use a radio to inform headquarters. I'd sure like to find out what's inside those boxes.
So here you have about 10 different options. For example, he can dig a hole and, you know, a very, very deep hole that people can fall in. He has the whole lot of cocktail.
That's done.
And yeah. This guy is the guy you know from before, kind of weak compared to the others, but very, very useful in certain situations. And the Green Beret is a legendary character, so he has a knife. Only the diver and the Green Beret can use the knife. Sometimes you don't have enough time to tie them up, or you just want to kill them.
Agreed.
And this guy also has the trap wire. You can basically make a trap wire over here, put a sound trap over there, and then trip them, or you can just shoot them. Or, I don't know, you have about 10 to 20 different possibilities, but let me show you the fun way to do it. It's not so realistic, but again, it's supposed to be fun, not realistic. Did we save? Yes, we did. You also have this little map over here. Now, as you can see, they are moving and they are doing stuff. So, basically, this guy will be the most dangerous one because he's covering the angles.
Okie dokie. Phew.
Okay, you go over there.
All right.
Prepare to laugh.
Correctamundo.
The bush protects us over here, so that's why he doesn't see us.
Okay.
Let's dig a hole over here. Again, we have to be very, very fast.
Okie dokie.
Run away. He shouldn't have caught us, but then again.
Okey-dokey.
The game is sometimes very forgiving.
Yeah.
Now again, we have to wait until he looks the other way. Again, this can be very, very tricky to pull off, but this is one of the strategies I use.
Fine.
Now let's go over here.
Okay.
And let's activate the sound trap. Oh, what happened here? I don't know. Forget that, you didn't see anything. So, the main point of this was to show you that if you don't plan right, you can always get killed or, you know... Sometimes you'll just lose. Oh, hey, calm down, man. You didn't lose anything. So, what does this mean? Well, this means you have very, very poor planning. So, let's try that again with another hole. I mean, basically, as I said, I can kill everyone in about 5 minutes and be done with it. But the point of this is just to show you the different options that you have.
It's all mine.
Let's try to dig a thunder hole over here so we don't get spotted when the other guy falls down. Okay. Now let's see how smart this guy really is. Again, if you trigger the sound trap and the beret or someone is near them, you won't see anything. By the way, this guy has a special ability like in Terminator. Camouflaged on the ground. Unfortunately, he can't use his special abilities when he is doing that, so yeah. Also, as I said, you have many options, so let me show you a few of them.
Good.
Just in case they don't die. By the way, you can't use the little thingy right now.
Good.
Oh, he can't hear it. Actually, he heard it, but he was looking at me. See, this is what I meant by that. Boom, boom. Yeah, this works as well. Let's start the mission. We're fooling around too much. I know people won't like this, but I just want to show all the mechanics.
I'm ready.
So go over there. Go over there.
Okay.
So, let's see.
To wreck the mundo.
Go back. Let's have the vision on this guy, okay? Now, right? I mean, you just have to plan it very, very careful. Let's see if I remember correctly. This is the spot where he doesn't see you and you can make him fall into the pit.
My turn.
Yeah, dig a lot of holes. Just in case, you know. So basically you can dig holes all around this place and if they come for you, they just have to shoot you with the rifles. Otherwise, they have to move very, very close and they'll fall down and die.
Good.
Okay, let's move away from the noise trap. Because if... you saw what happened.
Boy.
What is this? He falls down into the trap closes and... Ta-da! Success. This is what I call a successful trapping. Now, sorry about the slower gameplay, but you know, it's hard for me as well. I practiced 1 hour before this. I made this video, but it's still not enough.
Okay.
No. Now, this officer is looking that way. This guy is not seeing us. That guy is over there.
Go your way, sir.
Let me see. Who had some cigarettes on him?
Alrighty, it's done.
Now you may be wondering, what happens if they fall down? Well, you can't get any of their gear or their weapons, so yeah. That's kind of like the bad side of things. We can't get a uniform, we can't get anything from that guy. So if you just kill him with a pistol or a knife, you can get his uniform and maybe some cigarettes. Don't do that.
That's it.
This game is stressful, especially because I didn't play it for a very long time. Cigarettes are on the T button.
Okay.
I'm not sure if you can see the cigarettes from there to here, but we'll just have to try. Now, as you can see, he's very, very focused on those cigarettes because he loves them. He'll actually sit around there for quite a while, so you have enough time to tie him up.
That's it.
I guess it's recommended that you kill them, or you know, you put them in a very, very safe spot, So let's just do that. For posterity or whatever. Or we can just drop them in holes, probably. Let's check this out. There, we don't have a body, we don't have a problem, we don't have anything. Oh man, I really wish they would make... I think they will also make another Commandos, Commandos 4, but I'm not sure. Commandos... Don't quote me on that. I forgot, but if you know, let me know. Also, you only have to be careful of...
Right away, sir.
Wait, don't run, man. That's very dangerous. I know there is a second part to this mission. That shouldn't have happened, but again, this is why I save a lot.
Piece of cake.
So never underestimate the power of greed. Of observation. Observation from them. Oh, he bangs on the wall for some kind of a secret message.
Piece of cake.
I'm debating if I should kill him or not. Drop on the ground fast.
It's done.
Okay, that was so...
Boy.
No, don't do that. Okay, wait around here a bit. I mean, it's my fault because okay. I'm not really controlling the hotkeys as I should.
Good. Ah!
I guess, again, you have to either be very, very fast or very, very skillful at this. Let's tie him up very, very fast. I hope we can make it. Otherwise, we just have to time everything. Yeah. That won't be happening soon. They really made it so that you can save. Oh man, this is so... Sorry about this. This is exactly how I used to play the game before I learned it. Now I have to learn everything again.
Aha.
Let's just get close. And wait for the right time. And it's just because I want to show more of the stealth gameplay and such, otherwise I could just shoot him.
Leave it to me.
Can you see me if I do this? No, he can't. Let's use the same tactic as before, because to be honest, this is great. I mean, this is actually... We can consider this a non-kill way, because they're just trapped underground, right? Not exactly, but let's pretend. Otherwise, we'll just have to store about 20 people over here without any clothes on, and that will just be weird.
This is mine.
I mean, we can basically give everyone a uniform. Let's try to pretend we are playing this a very, very stealthful way. Imagine... How funny it would be if all of them fall down a trap. If you can fall down your own trap. Come on. Okay. Face this way. 10 out of 10 gameplay. No, I'm not really sure how to handle this situation over here. Let's just check out who actually comes down the stairs. It's a guy that comes running.
Okay.
Okay, I understand what's happening. So let's try this the very, very easy way first time.
Aha.
So the knife is on E.
Aha.
Let's save again because I have I'm very afraid of this game, just because I know what it can do to a man. It can drive someone insane. Okay.
This is
Let's
mine.
See what he had. So this is an officer's clothes. So it's different from that one. We also have a German piston and also the keys. Now let me show you what happens if you kill the officer and they come. By the way, nice. He has nice pants. Come on, get over here. Again, if you use the right tactic and the right moment, you can just, you know, stun them, hit them in the head. Now, I'm not sure if he comes back here if he doesn't see the officer. Yeah, I don't think he comes down if he doesn't see the officer. So let's save this again. Again, it's so wonderful to see a modern version of the game.
Good.
Pretend. Okay. Who was shooting at me? Why did the mission fail? I never got a mission fail before. Let's read the description again. Why did I fail that time? I mean, I don't think they'll...
Piece of cake.
Weird, you shouldn't fail the mission because, as I said, this is still the training mission. Very weird indeed. Okay, let's pretend that never happened. So the...
Piece of cake.
The only character I have to be afraid of is a sniper over there.
Good.
That guy doesn't care at all.
Okay.
I have to report that bug because that shouldn't happen. You shouldn't get the game over in this mission because those guys are over there fighting. And they shouldn't be killed by anything.
Done.
Let's just see what they have. Oh, this was a lieutenant. So what was this? Officer. So what's better, an officer or a lieutenant? I don't know. I guess the lieutenant is better. Yeah. Get away from soldier's uniform, are not so useful. It's a good thing they stack.
Agreed.
Yeah, okay, now comes the really hard and boring part, sadly.
Right.
But again, I'll try to speed things up. I just don't want you to get the wrong idea about the game that it's too easy or that it's casual. Yeah, I remember that.
Okay.
Okay, now let's save over here because this is another important phase of the game. You know, the Green Beret is so legendary just because you can basically complete some missions only with him.
Piece of cake. Okay.
You know what happened there? I figured that would happen. Since he got up, he got shot by these other guys.
Good.
Which is amazing because he basically got out of cover and got shot.
Mine.
Such an amazing little game. Now, because we killed all of them on this side, let's see what's in the box. They stop firing over there. First aid kit, and what is this? Tinned food. First aid kit. Well, as I said, we won't be too much sneaky this game. Easy now, easy game.
Agreed.
Okay, we finished kind of like the first part of the mission. Now let's get to the second one. We'll actually have a third part, but that will be a little later.
Okay.
Now the only guy that actually moves over here is this one. Yeah, as I said, the Green Beret is a legendary character just because he can finish some missions alone. Okay, that was not a good plan. Let's see what the medal tells us. Using rifles, okay, rifles would be the better options in here.
Good.
To be honest, I just want to use the knife on them. You don't have to sit down like this because they don't really hear you anyway. So, knife. I think this will explode, but I'm not really sure on that. So let's just loot this guy until that other guy comes over here. More bullets for us. Let's save in the second slot. As I said, you can do this so many ways. Through my powerful skills of observation, because this guy is an officer, I'll just stand over here and shoot him when he comes near me. Not so bad, was it? Well, I think he shot me back, but doesn't really matter. That guy was alerted. And now it should be an easy route.
Okay.
Yeah. See, you don't have to be so complicated with your missions, but as I said, later on you'll have to use all your abilities and all your characters. This one is kind of like a free pass.
This is mine.
Ah, let's use this wine. Oh. He got shot by the other guys. I forgot there is another one over there. You can switch the map around. See? Don't worry. Don't worry, guys. Everything is perfectly explained. What are they shooting at? We risked. Okay. Let's see what's in this box. I hope it's not something like a nasty surprise. Oh,
agreed.
Hey, don't die on me. Eat some victory spinach or whatever that is.
Okay. Okie dokie.
Okie dokie.
Okay.
No, he can use grenades. So if you want to finish the mission another way, you can probably just get over here and... smoke bomb? Huh, nice. Get the grenades and go back and then just throw them and kill all of them.
Phew, alright.
Now, let me check. I want to see if... So he can use the fire bombs.
Okay.
Can you use the fire bombs or the molotov? No, you can't use the molotovs. You have to be so careful you give the right items to the right people. I guess he's kind of like the spy or the diversion tactics guy. So he can use the Molotov cocktail. And the smoke grenade. Sometimes they can use the same abilities, but to be honest, I don't want to get into that. Let's just use it as it is. Save game. Still hard as I remember.
Phew.
Now, let's see what it tells us. Don't shoot me, guys.
That's it.
Don't shoot at me, you maniacs.
Okay. No problem.
I think that's because I didn't kill this guy. Okay, I understand now. Let's tie him up. Maybe then they'll stop. I give up. So these guys are...
It's ready.
Huh? Oh man, that was so... drop on the ground. You can't see the person inside this house.
Good.
But I can open the door with the keys.
Mine.
Come on, just knife him again. Oh, so they're shooting at the last guy. Okay, I understand now. It's a little tricky sometimes when you do this. Okay, my bad, sorry. Let's eat some more Victor meat. So I was supposed to do something in here, right? Let's save the game again.
Okay.
So these guys were over here fighting for their lives and were pinned down.
Aha. Aha.
What are you guys fighting again? Standing, covering, firing for position, standing, kneeling, prone, and from window. Well, they did their job, okay. Alright.
Aha. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I can select these guys, but why? I killed all the soldiers on this side as well. Maybe... no. Is there someone left that I can't see? Very weird again. So as you can see, I can select these soldiers.
At your service, sir.
Go over here. Wait.
Yep.
Yep.
Uh-huh.
Come on, go back behind the cover, you... silly little man.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
There you go. That's a real soldier.
Good.
Can I steal from them? Probably. So that has infinite ammo from what I can see. As you can see.
Uh-huh.
Can and so on.
Okay.
I still don't understand what these guys are shooting at. Probably it's a bug or something.
Uh-huh.
Is there someone left?
Uh-huh.
No, I don't think so. So it's a bug, yeah. Uh-huh. Sorry about that, but you know, I just had to make sure. Let's save the game again. There are still some bugs because it's again a beta.
Good.
We have intercepted a transmission. The enemies is fast approaching your position. An enemy tank has received orders to exterminate you all. Defend your position and destroy that tank.
This is mine.
That tank will be quite a problem.
Mine.
Oh, I forgot they could do that, so...
Aha.
Can you enter the window?
Good.
I'm not sure about that. Okay, let's set up positions.
No problem.
And let's get the tank mines and the remote control bomb. See, this is why you need a crew. P. What is this then? S.
Yes.
Okay, let's switch to the default view. Now we can save the game again because that's how the game works. Remember, I actually played this mission quite a while back and I remember getting brutally murdered. And even losing to the tank once because I didn't know what to do. Oh.
Let's go!
Okay, I understand. So they said the tank is coming, so of course that tank will have to pass through these busy streets.
Okay. Yes.
Oh, this should be a lot of fun, right? I think you can pick up the mines and the other things back if you made a mistake.
It's ready.
Those maniacs are still shooting at people. And this guy's patrolling. Sure, whatever. Now let's save the game again. On another slot. And let's trigger the counterattack. Let's see how this will go for us. Let's get you out actually, because you are my most valuable member. Eat the can of spaghetti or whatever it's in there.
I'm ready.
You triggered the explosive trap. What are you doing? What's happening here? I don't have any idea. So see, this is why you save a lot of times.
Leave it to me.
Let's get everybody into cover. You're our top soldier and also the only one with healing items. So go over there. You go over there and you... Did you get all the items like before? No, you didn't.
Okay.
The camera angles can be a little
okay.
misleading sometimes.
It's done.
So if you really want to meta the game, you can just see the video and, you know...
Yes.
Pick the perfect spot for the soldiers to blow up. So the mines doesn't really matter because you can set them over here.
That's it.
And if I remember correctly, all the soldiers kind of converged on this position, more or less.
Okay.
So run over there and hit the deck. Why is this changing my camera angle?
Tell me, alright?
Okay, this is weird.
Okay.
Can you guys have the same camera angle?
Yeah. Okay. Okie dokie.
I don't know what to say. Let's just hope it'll be fine. Saving the game a lot of time because I failed the missions a couple of times before I did the video. Don't want that to happen again. What? Do I have to go over there again?
Okay.
And now it won't trigger the counterattack. Okay, this is weird. I thought the game was pretty good, but now I think it has a lot of bugs. Good. You have to do this in a very, very specific way, that means. I mean, I killed everyone, so that shouldn't be a problem, right? Oh, I didn't...
Mine.
Okay, I know what I didn't do.
Mine.
Right, right. Go and put your muscles over here. Right, sorry about that. Sometimes I forget a lot of things when it comes to this game. Okay, save over there.
Tell me.
I trigger the counterattack. Any second we should be swarmed right now, any second. That's a lot of German soldiers we have. The camera angles are so bad.
Jeez.
What's with the camera angles? I mean, that's the only thing that's keeping me from winning the mission.
Here's your cake.
Okay, you know what? You go over there. You go over there. And you also go over there, because this is not going to work.
Yeah.
Eat your soup. Victory soup. Save again over here. And let's try this again. This time without dying like a little knob. I just want you guys to see the tank. What? 45 minutes. This is taking so long. I don't want to redo the video or edit it. Whatever. It'll be fine.
It's ready.
Okay, we killed a lot. Okay, let's just let the soldiers handle them. Yeah, this was much better. Okay, now let's wait for the tank. Again, it's not about the game, it was my mistakes. It's all about my mistakes because the game is actually a little older. Yeah. We barely saw the tank before it was smashed. Whew. That was too hard, but again, you just need to learn the other commands and how to use them. I'm sorry about that. Still a lot of fun. Now let me show you one of the harder missions. And this mission is, as I said, 3 times harder than the training camp number 2. Also, it's a lot more interesting with a lot more puzzles. Come on, dynamite, blow up.
In May 1941, after subduing the whole of Western Europe, the German army concentrates all its efforts in the war on Britain, the last bastion against the expansion of the Third Reich. Having failed in their invasion of the island nation owing to the superior power of the British Navy, the Germans are now concentrating on a war of attrition. Britain, isolated from the continent, depends on supplies, especially weapons and fuel, which arrive from the other side of the Atlantic. These supplies are growing ever more scarce. The German submarine fleet, the Wolfpacks, hounds the Allied convoys, which suffer enormous losses. La Palice, located on the French coast,
okay, you probably read that already, so let's move to the mission.
You copy me?
Go ahead, soldier.
I am facing the front now, sir.
Any change?
They seem very agitated, more than expected. As if they were preparing for something. Hold on, sir. It looks like there's one of us in there already.
Oh, here's a little doggy. And that's the mascot for the game, the little dog. I forgot his name. Spot? Maybe? Can also be used in missions, so yeah, we have to rescue that person.
I don't think he's gonna make it. General, sir. I hope this man wasn't my contact.
Contact is a woman. Her name is Natasha. She's waiting in one of the outer buildings. Soldier, try to find out who this other intruder is.
Yes, sir. Any last minute information about the target, sir?
No. The Enigma machine should still be in the commanding general's safe. I'm sure there's no need to remind you of the importance of obtaining this machine, soldier. It's required to decode Nazi communications.
No, sir. I am perfectly aware, sir. Over and out.
Okay, so as you can see, this is such a hard mission because you only have one character. You have to infiltrate the base. You have to rescue a prisoner, heal him, and then meet your contact, and then get the Enigma machine. And this mission was so long. Yeah, this is one of the missions that will probably take you 1 hour or 2 hours to complete. So many people over here, so many spies, so many doors, so many soldiers. Okay, I really don't have time to finish another one, and now let me just save the game because you don't have a mission selection from what I remember. Okay, see you next time, bye!